is fabrication of plastics or molding of plastics. Fabrication or molding of plastics. Fabrication or molding means it is fabrication means molding plastics into desired shapes of articles. Different types of articles like chairs, tables, glass, bottles, different types of plastics articles are available, which are different types of shapes. The process called fabrication or molding. So, simple definition, molding means to prepare desired shape of the plastic materials. This is called the fabrication or molding. Where four types of molding process are available. Four types of molding process are available. One is compression molding, injection molding, extrusion molding, blow film molding. It is the four types of molding, and the fifth is also available, transfer molding. Transfer molding. Transfer molding. Transfer molding is also similar to injection and extrusion molding. Okay. The first is compression molding. Compression molding. Last class, I explained plastics are two types, thermoplastics and thermosetting plastics. But which type of plastics are used in the which type of molding process? The first compression molding process. Compression molding process to use two types of plastics. That is thermoplastics and thermosetting plastics. Both plastics are used in this process. In this process, you see the diagram. In the compression molding, have a two molding parts. There is the upper molding part. There is the bottom molding part. Upper molding parts and bottom molding part. Two parts are available. Upper molding part cannot constant, which is the moving nature. But bottom molding part is constant, cannot move part. There is the moving part, there is the standard part. Bottom molding part have a cavity. Have a mold cavity. Have a mold cavity, like a empty place. Designing place. In the cavity place, to take the plastic, which type of plastic taken? Which type of plastic taken? Plastic powder or plastic pellets, small size of plastic pellets, plastic powder or melted plastics. Melted plastic, there is the like a melted plastics. The melted plastic placed in a cavity in a bottom molding part. The upper part are closest to bottom molding part. The compression process, on the compression process, some amount of temperatures. 120 to 130 degree temperatures are maintained. 200 kilocalories per centimeter square pressures are used. In the some amount of pressure and some amount of temperatures are used, the molding process the upper compressor molding process to release the heat and the pressure. Now, which heat and the pressure absorbed by melt plastics, which is spread into cavity place. In the cavity place, desired shapes are created. For example, like tables, chairs, desired shapes are present. Then small caps and etc. So different types of create space to spread the plastic. The upper part is bottom plaster, closed part. The plastic powder melt by the apply the heat, by apply the heat melt and the soft. It is easily spread the cavity place. After spreading in the cavity, the upper molding part same to divide the same position, and the system is cooling sometimes. On the cooling process, the spread plastic melt is slowly converted to hard. Then after, the hard plastics are removed from the bottom molding part. The removing plastic, which how to create cavity place desired shape, the desired plastics are formed. So compression molding, different types of plastic parts targets are prepared, like switches, plugs, switchboards, and some telephone parts, wall clock parts. The second molding process, injection molding. Injection molding. In this molding process, only used thermoplastic is only used thermoplastic. Only some very small some amount of thermosetting plastics. Mainly in this process only used thermoplastic. All thermoplastic materials are used to design different types of plastic articles. Some thermosetting materials to design articles in this process. So in the injection molding, like a injection, like a injection type. For example, in the injection molding, it contains two parts mainly. There is the heating chamber. There is heating chamber. Heating chamber, that is the cooling chamber, cooling chamber. Cooling chamber or molding part, molding part. In the molding part, easily cooling by cool water or cool air. So mainly two parts. The two parts between the two contains nozzle, and the heating chamber to available electrical machine. There is the hydraulic pressure machine. It is also called screwdriver. Screwdriver or hydraulic pressure. Push the screwdriver in the heating chamber to contains plastic fillets. It is converted into crude oil plastic paste. How to convert the heating chamber to contains? There is the heating coils are available. Heating coils. In the container, in the part, heating coils are available, which is to release the heat, to release the heat in a plastic powder, the plastic powder to convert into paste or to convert it melt by heat. For example, this is the feed hopper. There is the feed hopper. There is the first feed hopper, second screwdriver, third is the heating chamber, fourth is cooling chamber or molding part. The first part, by add the plastic pellets or plastic powder, the plastic pellets or plastic powder feed into heating chamber. In the heating chamber, who contains heat coins or heating plates, which is release the heat. The release heat pass into a chamber, where the chamber who contains plastic powder, which powder absorbed by which heat, they convert into soft or melted or crude. Next, the crude is pushed by screwdriver or hydraulic pressure, where screwdriver is available hydraulic pressure. So this screwdriver, actually there is the, in the diagram it is already pushing. Before the pushing, it is the completely out of the chamber. So starting, where is the presence? On the hydraulic pressure switch, the screwdriver is completely plastic, melt plastics are by the screwdriver pressure, the complete plastic crude is passed to the nozzle by the apply the screwdriver pressure. Then after, the complete plastic crude passed into cooling chamber through the nozzle. This is the nozzle. In the nozzle, the spread the plastic crude pass to the plastic crude. The plastic crude pass to the cooling chamber or molding part. In the molding part, to desire different types of shapes like a chair, tables, plastic tables. Any desiring shapes to create and spread the plastic crude in the desiring shape of the cavity plates. Then after, the nozzle is stopped and the system is cooling by water. The spread plastic, melt plastic, slowly convert into hard. Then after, it is the molding part are removed to take the plastic article. So in the process, to design different types of plastic, like plastic chairs, plastic tables, okay, large size of plastic items, plastic bottle caps, and etc. So in the injection molding, different types of plastic parts design, one as the chain, telephone parts, charging part, like trimmer charging parts, and different types of part. There is the plastic part in the electrical device. So there is the injection molding. In the injection molding, the plastic crude taken in a heating chamber, by apply the heat, pass into heat, the plastic powder to convert into melt, the melt plastic pushed by screwdriver, the plastic melted, passed to the cooling chamber, through the nozzle. After pass the plastic melt, the nozzle stop, and the melt plastic passed in a cooling chamber, spread the desired shape of the cavity. After spreading melt plastic, the path is cool by cool water. So the melt plastic slowly convert into hard plastic by apply the cooling process to create different types of plastic articles. There is the injection molding system in the plant. There is the control systems. There is the hopper. This is the screwdriver. This is the screwdriver. There is the hydraulic fluid machine. Hydraulic fluid machine part. There is the molding part. In the molding part, which type of material design, which type of article design? The desiring part is to create in the molding place. So hydraulic pressure passed in the screwdriver. The screwdriver, the hopper taken a plastic material in the heating chamber, like in the system where heat is released, they convert into melt plastic. The melt plastics are spread there, past the molding part by use of hydraulic fluid or by use of screwdriver. That is the injection molding. The next is extrusion molding. Extrusion molding. See the diagram. Injection molding and extrusion molding, both are the same process. Both are similar process, but small parts are different. Small parts. Actually, heating chamber, there is also heating chamber. Hopper, there is also hopper. But where is the cooling chamber is available, where is the molding part is available. But in the molding part, cannot available. In the molding part, only which type of materials are designed, there is the created. Like metal wires, metal rods. Why to place many metal wires, metal rods? Because extrusion molding process to prepare long shape of the plastic articles. Long shape of the plastic articles means plastic pipes, electrical wires, cable wires, current wires, all metal wires coated by the plastic. Initially, copper wire is available, the wire is coated by plastic. So long, many meters of plastic wires are available. All of the plastic cable wire or current wires, initially price of the metal copper wire, the coating is plastic. The long shape of this is the cable wires or current wires are prepared by extrusion molding. So in the extrusion molding process to prepare long size, long shape of the plastic material, like a plastic 1 inches plastic pipe, 2 inches plastic pipe, 3 inches plastic pipe. Which are used in the agriculture process, in the land, agriculture land, crops are applied the water, use the plastic pipes. So, in the extraction process, to use only thermoplastic material, the process cannot be used thermosetting plastic. It is only used thermoplastic material. Cannot use thermosetting materials. So, see the diagram. It is the hopper. There is the heating chamber. Actually, it is the one of the part. The part. Heater plates or coins are available. Okay. There is the barrier, heater coins or plates are available. That's why it is also called heating chamber. Okay. Hoppers, heating chambers, nozzle. There is like act as a nozzle. The outer, the chamber outer fix the different types of metal plates, metal rods, metal wires, different types of structure of the, which type of long shape of the material prepared, there is the fix. Okay, see the process. First, to take the plastic pellets or plastic powder. Plastic pellets or plastic powder in a hopper. The hopper feed into the plastic material in a heating chamber. The barrier pipe same to contains. There is the turning screw or screw drive. It is already explained, it is also similar to injection molding. So in the injection molding, the heating chamber and the screwdriver are available. In the heating chamber, the some plastic, melt plastics are available. All plastic, melt plastics are, by apply the pressure, by apply the screwdriver, the plastic, melt plastic, total melt plastic in the heating chamber, pass into a end of the chamber. Where open the screw drive, open the screw drive, screw, the end melt plastics are passed into outer. So same process, start the screw drive, the plastic powder in a barrier, by apply the heat from the heaters, it's convert fluid plastic, like melt plastic, the melt plastic passed into outer plates to the nozzle. Where outer plates, for example, where outer plates, there is the outer plates, in case the presence of the copper wire, the plastic is surrounding the copper wire. So at the same time, in case when use the plastic size of the rod, the crude plastic coating with surrounding the plastic rod. After coating, the plastic rod is removed to form plastic pipes, different types of plastic size based on the rod size presence. Small rod, small pipes, big size of rod, big size of pipes are formed. There is the extraction molding. The last is blow film molding, blow molding. Where blow molding, which type of plastics are used normally? Poly ethylene, PVC, polypropylene. Different, which type of plastics are designed in blow process? Actually, the process is similar to injection and extraction. All processes are similar, but only some parts are different. Because different types of plastics are prepared, different types of plastic articles. So based on the articles, for such small parts are changes. Okay, same heater, nozzle are extruded, turbine dies, and there is the air. But blow film process, the main important is one of the Parisian pin. The Parisian pin are used in the plastics. For example, in this process,
This is the two parts. There is actually two parts is available. The two parts are different. Two parts are same, but cannot close. It is the distance. Okay now. But in the process, main is extruded very soon. Pin is the main important. That is the main important part. The very soon pin is like a melted glass nature. Melted glass nature. Very soon means. It is the melt glass. It is easily melt and easily spread. Easily spread. Okay. The first, the tarisome pin is filled by melt plastics. Filled by melt plastics. The melt plastic pin is placed in here between the molding parts, between the molding parts. Put in the perisson pin between the molding parts. The both molding parts are joined. Both molding parts are joined. Both molding parts are joined. After parts are closed, the middle of the tarisson pin have a melt plastic. Have a melt plastic. There is pushed a compressed air, nothing but compressed air. The pressure, air pressure. By pass into the middle of the perisson pin, the perisson is expanded. How much expanded? How size of expand based on the parts? There is the two parts. Where is the expanded? The expanded perisson to create. Size of the bottle, small size or large size. There is the size of the bottle, water bottle, like here, cooling bottles, water bottles. So, to create the bottle size, this is the plastic, melted plastic. There is the melted. Plastic, the melted plastic to spread the bottle shape. After bottle shape, the melted plastic spread, the two parts are removed. And cool the melted plastic to convert into half size plastic bottle. Where plastic bottles are plastic cans, different types of plastic cans, plastic bottles, small size, large 1 liter, 2 liter bottles are designed in the flow molding process. Which materials is called hollow articles. Which materials are prepared in this process? To prepare hollow articles. Hollow articles are prepared by flow molding process. Different types of milk bottles, water bottles, cooling bottles, and large size of water cans, parachute, blow ball, large size of on the building, some rich people on the building, large size of plus board is available. All type of hollow articles to create blow molding process. So, in the bone molding process to prepare bottles, small size bottle like a homeopathy medicines or chemical medicines and plastic toys, polo toys and plastic cans, oil cans or water cans, plastic bottles, different types of bottles, castor oil bottles like fuel oils, water oils and cooking gas and etc. This is the molding of plastics. The molding of plastics, four types are available: compression molding, injection molding, extrusion molding, blow mold. The summary is, in this class, compounding of plastics, compounding of plastics, how many types of compounding? Compounding of plastic is addition of the ingredient chemicals to improve the plastic character, plastic properties. So different types of compounding of plastics are available: fillers, plasticizer, stabilizers, colorant, lubricants, antioxidant, catalyst. Different types of plastics are added, different types of chemical substances added in the plastic to provide different characters. The second is molding of plastics. Molding of plastics. Molding of fabrications. Fabrication. Fabrication of plastic. So molding to design the plastic articles. Different types of moldings or fabrications process are available. Four types mainly. Okay. There are four types process are available: compression molding, injection molding, extrusion molding, and blow mold. There is the four types of molding parts are available. Okay. Thank you.